Network. TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN, 9 a.m. Eastern Time, Wednesday morning, 30 minutes to go until the opening bell, and we're within almost 1 point, folks. We just were of 3,100 on the S&Ps. Right now, you're looking at an S&P positive by 18 points, the futures market trading at 3,095. NASDAQ futures positive by 13, trading at 96.61. That's within about 100 points of the all-time high. The Dow up 246, 25,947. So you get the S&Ps right near 3,100, you get the Dow right near 26,000, and you have the NASDAQ 100 right there approaching all-time highs. You get the gold contract right now pulling back down $20 at 1713. Oil, negative 4 pennies at 36.77. We get EIA inventories for crude an hour and a half from right now. I'll be on the air with Tom for those. Should see some volatility on those numbers. And speaking of volatility, ADP payrolls this morning, we saw a decline of 2.76 million in the month of May, but that number much smaller than what the market had been looking for. So this number of 45 minutes ago, 8:15 a.m. this morning, the market, in terms of economists, they were looking for a decline of 8.75 million. To put that another way, that's an extra 6 million jobs that we just had in the ADP number versus losing 8.75. Not to say only, but in this case, we only lost 2.76 million in the month of May. Other headlines out there, Zoom, one of the companies more in the headlines than almost any other company recently for their growth. Zoom out with their numbers after the bell last night. Revenue growing 169%, quite a beat on the top and bottom line, 20 cents a share and 328 million in revenue. The market was only looking for 202 million in revenue. How about that, right? What if you're a small business and they are not a small business? They might be, but their PE is putting them to the tune of tens of billions of dollars for this company. But they delivered in terms of beating, but guess what? The expectations were high, and we're within about $1.50 right now where we closed at yesterday. Zoom, for some context, though, talk about some acceleration from about 65 bucks to start the year. It's been choppy at times, but we're at 208.08, and we're going to trade up a bit on the open right now for Zoom. Stay tuned, folks. We got our man Larry Pesavento coming up live with Trade What You See. Should be an interesting open. The S&P is now within about 300 points of the all-time highs. And check out that NASDAQ inching, creeping higher. 97.63, my print on those futures for the high. We're trading right now 96.63. How about 100 points on the dot? Stay tuned, folks. Larry Pesavento coming up live right now.